We should get moving. You okay, Ignis?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Good enough to me.
Slow down.
A perfect shot.
Let us make haste.
Don't run ahead.
Thank you. that thing in the way.
Take it out!
It's proving a challenge.
What did you expect?
He won't say no to this. Says.
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh,
Thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
Seriously?
Since when are there two of them?
Can it? Let's just get this thing moving so we can get on with our mission. Keep an eye on Iggy.
I'll keep both on him.
That'll do.
Radio.
Try this!
Radio.
Try this!
Buzz off! These tombs are always in the darndest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Noct! Wait up!
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move.
Thank you.
Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man! Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall and whatever that is. Royal tomb's gotta be around here somewhere. The question is, where? What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Something real bad. All in bullet time, baby.
It's useless.
What do we do?
This might be a good time to panic.
No. There must be a way.
Come on.
out. I have an idea. If I may... as I suspected.
It really worked!
Nice one, Iggy.
Fighting chance.
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Happy to help.
What, no royal commendation from His Majesty?
None for you, at least.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there.
It's not about us looking out for him.
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well. I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy! Could you try to stick together?
Apologies.
Meh, that looks good enough to me. Move over, Prompto. There's a new camera king in town.
Don't you think we should get moving?
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on. Oh yeah, with these, I'll be a shoo-in for user's choice.
You'll be a shoo-in?
My name's on the article, and that's the way the news goes.
You're welcome.
Sorry, kid. I've got an amazing acceptance speech to write.
Time to get our journey back on track. Next stop, Tenebrae. Welcome back. Come again.
Now that my babies are back, I ought to teach them a trick.
Why not teach them a stick together?
Maybe someone ought to teach you some manners.
It was a joke. Didn't mean to ruffle your feathers like that.
Hey,
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
Huh.
Welcome! Must have been a trek for you guys. You keen to pummel some pests? Good luck out there. Hey, we're counting on you now.
Welcome back, boys. Will you be staying the night?
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
Easy now.
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Roach!
feisty little devils.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Let's go.
See you, Slowpoke.
Nice riding with you.
Hmm.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. How about a breather?
Welcome. Promotion. Nice. Kick back and relax. Bad news, this lot. Reckon you can handle them?
Welcome back. Looks like you could do with a good rest. Thank you.